How's it going, YouTube? Ghostphere. Back. Another episode. For Yu-Gi-Oh! The Falspawn Kingdom Randomizer. And I got a question for you guys at the beginning of this episode. Since we're kind of getting near the end of Yugi's campaign, I was debating if we should keep this for Kaiba's, or if I should do a like another shuffle randomized start at level 1 for Kaiba's side. And maybe increase like the XP and stuff for the comms. And maybe fiddle with a couple of the other settings. So let me know what I should do there. For what you guys are thinking. What does he have? Oh, he actually has Cosmo Queen. That's kind of cool. Bunch of anti-air, huh? Ah, Gravity Bind is the shitty, annoying one, huh? Magic Jammer's just confused, right? Oh, come on, man. Wait, is she a swimmer one? She is, damn it. Oh, that's Rabid Horseman. What the heck? There's been so many Rabid Horsemans. Oh, and he paralyzes now? Where's Taya? I didn't mean to put her team over here. That was me hastily trying to just move stuff. So that poisons. Why the fuck would you use Dragon Capture Jar? What the fuck was that, dude? Wait, does he have a Z thing that hits everybody? Wow. Was that in the original game? This man really used Dragon Capture Jar. Shit, this one has a blind. Instantly breaks out a para. And then crits me. Nice. As long as he didn't get a Yami off. Oh, Okay. I don't remember if this is a timed one where we have to be really fast or. Of course. Forgot to check the stupid shops. I don't really know what I would need to buy at this point. Thank you. Vic, go back. What is Chaos Blaze? Yugi, go there. Sure. Yeah, the harder fight is down at the bottom. I don't know if Bakura wins this, but we'll see. Oh god. Isn't that a blind? We just run. That's just a no bueno situation there. Fuck is magic craft? This Soggy the Dark Clown is level 99. What the fuck? So being poisoned is not a problem. It's I need to go before the castle or have him just do... a not kill me attack. Or blind me. That works. What are these PNG rock pitchers? Does using multiples make me take more poison, or are they just dumb? Because it looks like they're just dumb. Why does BLS not have status guard? Oh shit, does that confuse me? Oh my god, that's so annoying, dude. I need BLS to go first here. He's gonna blind me, confuse me, and poison me. Can we just hit through blind? Wow. Wow. Well, you know what? It was bound to happen. His blind wearing off is huge. Him not missing is huge too. What the fuck? Damn. I thought blind was more OP than that. Fuck level do they get their tag team thing? To like 50? Thank you. Ooh, Phantom's pretty cool. Love how high you are, Joe. Come down. Come down here. Okay. So. Why is that fucker so strong? Cybersaurus. Okay. We're just gonna have Fizz do this. Y'all best cut it out. Let's have a couple issues here. One is I don't think we can paralyze her because she has status guard. What the fuck is magic craft? Amplifies the effects of magic. You don't have any. He does have a red. What do I have? Nothing. Do they have status guard? Okay, she has status guard. Which doesn't matter because if he blinds my Crimson Sunbird, it can't miss anyways. I definitely want to para this fucker. Just instantly breaks the para and heals himself. Okay. Fair enough. I really don't want to, heal. Like, this damage is just ridiculous, though. And he crit me. Hmm. I've been hitting through blind all day. Let's do it. Okay. Oh, this Cosmo Queen is annoying, dude. I didn't think of her having like a bajillion stars of how much she can. Like, look at that damage. We need to kill this fucker. Beautiful. I guess. I should really kill the Rakujin powered first, huh? Especially since I'm blinded. Cosmo Queen by herself isn't a big deal because she'll be dumb and fucking use her buff move by herself. Like that. Like, you're already doing a bajillion damage. There's no reason to buff. This guy's missed twice. Hold up, let him cook. Yep. I mean, I have Monster Reborn, it doesn't matter. Wow, she missed? Crimson Sunbird is so fucking cool. Can you get Crimson Sunbird in Forbidden Memories? Then I'll play that game. Don't quote me on that. What? None of them even have HP. Who's alive on this team? What the fuck? Get him. Nah. Swamp Battle God. Your death will not be in vain. We have double Monster Reborn. That's fucking funny. Oh, he has Beast Commands. Did he just get that? I was just about to say, when he gets his power-up move, this is a wrap. Because he can buff these two behemoths. Is he gonna get a turn? 35 and 48. Oh, he buffs himself too. That's cool. He's like a shitty Cosmo Queen. Wait, did he just get status card? No, why did that not paralyze or blind me? Why am I missing every fucking time? Here, we can buff one more. It's like I'm blinded, but I didn't get blinded. That's who I want her to hit right here, because nothing happens. What's this team in the OG game? Is it double barrel dragon and Cosmo Queen? But the barrel dragons only have like 4 AP, don't they? I don't think they do anything. And I think they have Deal of the Phantom on them. Right. So definitely let me know what you guys think of we should start over fresh on Kaibas with randomized stuff, or if we should just carry this over. I'm leaning more towards starting fresh, but for a little bit of difference, you know, because we'll probably bring a lot of the same creatures we've been using, and there's a chance we get other things. And yeah, that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. If you're enjoying the Yu-Gi-Oh! Falsebound Kingdom randomizer, you already know. Do all the YouTube things, hit that sub button if you're not already subbed. I will see you guys next time.